Fowler won it well. Cross towards Cedar! As simple as that. Babel. That could turn into a good ball for Vladimir Smica. 2-0 Liverpool. Picked up by Hupia. And by Fowler. Three! It's Marcus Babbel. McAllister's corner. Now it's four. And this time it is Robbie Fowler. Ziga by the flag. Murphy. Ziga. Murphy. Must be. Yes, five. Hupia. Ziga. Oh, Fowler is onside here. It's Robbie Fowler with bags of support. He's given it to Murphy. Game and first set, Liverpool. Six goals, six scorers. And poor Cole Muggleton hasn't had a prayer. Dorigo gave it away to Ziga. Ziga through for Fowler, who is onside here. And in on goal, Robbie Fowler. Liverpool lead by seven. A magnificent 7-0 away from home. And they've never, ever won by that margin in this competition on their travels before. Side right channel, and the goalkeeper has come, and Burnley's got over him. That's got to be a penalty. Hat-trick for the skipper, luxuriance for Liverpool. They have lost count. It's only 8-0 to Liverpool.
They were ruthless.